Well, at 19, I got a call from my, or 19, 20, I got a call from my mom. I was in New York studying acting with Lee Strasberg. And she goes, are you sitting down? And she said, everything's gone, all of it. Wow. Everything.
What happened?
Just a bad couple, well.
Trust in the wrong people.
Point is I went from Bob Mackie clothes to going to Limited Express and sewing on my sequins and doing all those things so that I could go out and work again. Yeah. But the great thing is the work. And it's not the bad. Life is this. Yeah. But really, I swear to you, what defines you as a person is how you pull yourself up from here and have the strength. And it's a choice. It's harder than all living life. And then I was a single mom on top of that. Didn't know how I was going to pay for my apartment or my child. Mm-hmm. And it just was, it was several years of it. And it was the best thing I ever learned in my life.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. It's a good lesson.
Survivor.